most efficient way to see what's coming out the back of the picker. Just got to get in there in it. Whew. That's how my daddy taught me. A lot of people don't want to do that, but that's the most important way to set up a picker. Just let it drag you. Ain't gonna hurt you. And you can see exactly what's coming out. If it's a peanut, trash, you name it.